What is up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back, and I wanted to do a quick video, a quick tour, if you will, of the black market gear I have so far in Black Ops 3 that I've acquired through the supply drops that you guys have seen those videos on. And I don't have a lot, but I have some pretty cool ones I wanted to share with you guys and get your opinion on which one is your favorite, and let me know which ones you guys have that you really like and which ones are you trying to get. I really want the 80s flash. I don't think I have that one. That's one that I'm looking for, but I've got some cool ones. So we're going to go through these really quick, and we'll start with Mr. Ruin, who has probably some of the coolest customization options to me. We'll do the head and the body, maybe another video. If you guys want to see taunts and gestures, we can do that down the road. Just let me know in the comment section. So head, I only have one. I have the sky theme. I like the sky theme on most of them. This is a rare headpiece, if you will. There you go. Pretty cool. Not anything super special. And then we have the bronze, which I, let me get back to it here, which I really like because it says bronze, but it makes you think gold. So it's kind of like a poor man's gold, if you will. And you put that with that headpiece that he's got right there. And he looks absolutely threatening. That is a legendary piece as well. Moving right along to Outrider. Don't have hardly anything for Outrider. We'll start with the headpiece. I have one. Caterpillar. I'm not big on the Caterpillar theme on any of them. There's one of them that looks pretty crazy on Nomad, which I'll show you guys here in a minute. It is a rare. Just not really big on that one. And then I have Sky for her, which is a rare as well. And I love the blue. My favorite color is blue. So anything with blue automatically gets my attention. Moving right along to Prophet. I don't think they jazzed Prophet up enough personally. I have the Knight with him, but it looks normal. There's just nothing special about that to me. Not really a big fan of that one at all. That's a rare. And then we have Sky, which is a rare as well. So like I said, we have a lot to go, and I can't wait to see what they bring us throughout the DLC season. I hope it's just loaded with all kinds of options under classified for Black Market. And let's keep moving along. We have Battery, who has some really cool ones. One of my favorites, which you guys see right there. We'll go back to it in just a second. And we have the Sky theme, which goes right with the body piece I'm going to show you. That's a rare. And then Caterpillar, once again, not really a big fan of those. But this is by far my favorite so far. Classic Comics, it's a legendary body piece. Just sweet. Almost has a mix of Spider-Man, Flash, Captain America. Just looks really, really cool. And it goes great with that Sky headpiece. This is a legendary one that I got out of a drop on a live video with you guys. Can't wait to see what else she has on there. That one's phenomenal. Absolutely love that one. Then we go over to Seraph, and we'll go to, I think Seraph's the only one that has variants for her colors. Not for sure, but I think we have one Caterpillar. It's okay. Doesn't look bad on her. And then body pieces, we have two. We have the Caterpillar, and then we have the Sky theme. So if we did Caterpillar, and then we threw on her Caterpillar, there you go. Pretty sick. If you're a fan of green, you probably like that one. We get over to Nomad. This is the one that has the crazy Caterpillar. So I have nothing unlocked in Nomad's headpieces. I don't even think they should have let you see the outline. See how when you change it, it shows you a little bit of what's going on? I think they should have left that as just a surprise, but that's just me. And then the body piece, we have the Caterpillar, which is, this is the crazy one. I mean, that is just out there. So there you go. Then we get into Reaper, which a lot of people like his custom stuff. And I have the Sky. I'm not a big fan of that. I don't like the way the head looks. It's just me. And then we have, this is a really cool one, the Scribe. If you look close, look at the detail. All the scrolling etched into this body armor is just absolutely sick. So I don't know what I would put. It actually matches his like red lights on his face. I don't know what I would put for a headpiece. Well, here, let's go back to Scribe. Get off headpiece. Let's add the Scribe. Well, we'll get there in a second. And we've hardly even used Reaper. So I guess we could just go with that. Sky actually matches it pretty good. So pretty cool, pretty cool. Then we get into Spectre, who is one of the coolest looking guys. You guys already saw it right there. Haven't really used Spectre much, but I have some sick headpieces. I've got the Sky headpiece, which is a rare, and then I have the sought-after Psychedelic, which is a legendary, and I want to get the Psychedelic body. Look at the detail on that. That's just phenomenal. Put that with some Sunshine camo, and you are good to go. And then we go to the Black Market and have two. I have the complete Sky, so I have the headpiece, but you can actually use that Sky with the Psychedelic if you want it. And then the Illuminati, which a lot of people really, really want to get their hands on as well. Pretty sick. So that headpiece, the Psychedelic headpiece, is one of my favorites so far in the game for headpieces. Then we have, the last one is Firebreak. I don't have a lot for Firebreak either. None. I have no heads. No heads for Firebreak. And one body, which is the Night body. It's a yellow-gray type, yellow-trimmed with gray. So not a lot going on with him. His base mask is pretty sick, though. There you go. There's Pyro. Very, very cool. So there you go, guys. Just a quick look at my pieces. I've got some legendary, some rares. The comic one is definitely one of my favorites. The Psychedelic is one of my favorites as well. So let me know what you guys think. What do you have? What are you still trying to get? I have a ton to get, so we'll keep going. If you want another one of these in the future, let me know. If you want to see my taunts and gestures, let me know, and I can do a video on that as well. Hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you later.